Hunters shouldn't use deer urine-based lures. These lures are made with urine from deer in captive deer facilities. If deer in those facilities are infected with CWD, these scent lures could contain prions that cause CWD. Artificial or synthetic scent lures can be used by hunters with little risk of introducing CWD. Find out how you can keep New York CWD free.